Hey, what's up, everybody? So today I wanted to talk about Iman Shumpert and his DUI arrest down in Georgia. Now, Iman Shumpert was, from what the report says, he was basically swerving in like multiple lanes or whatever, and he was pulled over. The police officer said that his eyes were like red. He could smell the marijuana, and I think they also found like an ounce of marijuana. Now, what the fuck are you doing, bro? It's like you're making, from what I read, he has a $40 million 4-year contract with the Cavaliers, and he's only in his second year. I mean, you have all this stuff ahead of you. You just won a championship, and now you have to worry about these legal issues. And look, personally, I think marijuana is less dangerous than alcohol. But marijuana and or being under the influence of alcohol or marijuana, you shouldn't be driving while you're under the influence of either one. And dude, you have enough money to pay for Uber. It's not like you're broke and you only have like $40 in your wallet and you can't catch a ride from Uber. I mean, you can even get like a luxury Uber car, and even if it's surge pricing, you can still pay that price, because it's definitely worth it, versus having to deal with these legal issues, with like a DUI arrest or whatever. And you see, and then with the there's another Cavaliers player that's been in the news, and it's Tristan Thompson. He's been talking to a Kardashian. So I mean, like, this is not what the team needs going forward, and if they want to win their second championship, because I'm really looking forward to the Cavs winning their second championship. I got season tickets. I'm excited. I'm definitely looking forward to this year. I think we have a very good chance of winning, despite the Golden State Warriors pretty much having like a super squad, I would say. But hopefully Iman Shumpert can get past these legal issues, maybe do some community service or something. I don't know what's going through his head, but that's all I gotta say. The Cavs haven't really released they haven't released any information. They're aware of his arrest, but other than that, there's not much else for me to say. So thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, and go Cavs. Peace.